Hi, my name is Grandpa John. I will guide you through the finance section of the MBA in pills offered by the 4-week MBA. Do you remember that money has time value? If not, go back to the opportunity cost video on the MBA in pills website. If you invest $100 with a 7% interest rate, it will become $107 in 1 year. In the second year, it will become $114.49. Did you notice anything? At the end of the second year, you earn 49 cents more. This is called compound interest. This happens because you now earn interest on the interest already matured in the previous year. Remember that money produces money. Let me tell you the story of my two twin sons, Alan and Jim. When they were 15 years old, I invested $2 each on a financial instrument that would double their money. Both started with $2 on the bank account, and in year 2 it became $4, then $8, then $16, and so on. After 15 years of compounding, Alan and Jim had $32,768 on their bank account. Alan keeps investing its money and keep doubling it each year. Jim instead, with the money, buys a new car, find a new wife, and buys her a lot of gifts. He is extremely happy. After 20 years, Alan is 35, and he has on his bank account $1,048,576. He is a millionaire. He has a beautiful and happy family and is starting a new business. Jim instead is broke. His wife left him, and he lost his car. This is how powerful the compound effect is. If Jim invested his money for 5 years more, he would be millionaire now. I hope you learned the lesson. This is the first principle to learn in business. Take advantage today of the compound effect. Grandpa John here, from the 4-week MBA team.